The ruins that were on that one planet that I arrived at with a full inventory, so I couldn't get anything. And like an idiot, I flew off and then lost all sense of direction, and here we are. But I did look at the past video broadcast and saw my visor analysis gave the coordinates longitude and latitude, so I have no idea how to use that, but if need be, we will. But I actually think one of these guys gave me, I don't remember who it was or where I got it, but one of the NPCs gave me a location to the ruins, so I'm gonna go there. It's probably the same one, I would assume. I can't see there being too many different types on the same planet, but I don't know. We'll see. It was on a chale or something. It was like that toxic planet. But yeah. I'm also watching Flozzy stream on Twitch. You know, shout out to Flozzy, Hungry Jack, T Squared, Fink and Saint Cakes is in there too. Full crowd. Okay. It's a shit ton of cadmium. Need all of it. Probably sell some. Body's getting a little warm here. Oops. What do you need to? Alright, we gotta just find get some phosphorus. I'm sure it's one of these things has some. No. Where's this room at? Something I'm afraid of. Yeah, see, I've been here. No, maybe I haven't. I might be lying. Probably totally lying. I said it was stabilizing. They're not. Ah, they don't like go up anymore than this? Okay, whatever. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? There's a sweet little, say the shortest type, guys. I wanna ride one of those, man. That'd be sweet. Yeah. Oh. Alright, I'm getting like kinda concerned that there's nothing like with phosphorus here. I could use the sodium though, right? Like an ion battery. How do you make an ion battery? It's like sodium. Hold up. It's been a minute since I played this, guys. Bear with me. Ion battery. Okay, yeah. Oh, cobalt and ferrite, I guess. Okay, that's pretty easy. Alright, what's this thing? This thing looks so cool. Ah, fuck me. Alright, let's just do this thing. See, that's what I'm saying, because it's not one that you can just touch. I don't know if I have to keep going. Something else with these things that I'm missing. Like, did I not get everything? Humming sack. Yeah, like, see, there's another knob. Yeah, okay, there's gotta be more under here. That's what I'm saying. Sack. Ah, Phantom stuff's pretty useful. It's pretty, good. Oh, gives us a good amount of money. And the vines, but I have so much money. I'll probably hit my trade route soon, too. Just gotta remember how to do it. I had a trade route, like, a year ago that gave me, like, 12 million easily per run. It's like a half-hour trade run. Freaky looking thing. I saw some guy in a video the other day who was like shoulder dashing. I need to figure out what upgrade I need to do that. It's really sweet. What else we got? Yeah, that's cool. Kind of weird looking. It's like some human centipede looking thing. Ah, hey. Well, Wow, look at all this. Wow, those are expensive. I don't know. I guess I'll buy some. I never really buy anything with nanites. There's a lot of good ones on here. I'm gonna run out of space on my exosuit though, that's the next thing. Thing. I realized some land in here too, that's really neat.
Ground protection falling.
Alright, let's go back to my ship. That's super cool. Glad they added that in, I don't remember that ever. Great, look at you. Hi. Wow, you're freaky looking. I like you. Alright. Let's keep heading on out. Go check that out. And it's off world? Is it off world? Ah, motherfucker. The ruins we need. Alright, should we try to get there? Maybe. Maybe. What planet is that on? I don't miss this. Miss the shale? Actually, I think this is it. But let me assemble. Let me check my location based off of what I thought it was. Sure. Yeah, I did. Oh, I'm running out of it. Oh, yeah, sure. Okay.
hear these fools down there. Did I get this? Ball and bounce. Holy shit, look at how much it's worth. It's not fun.
Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna go faster than that.
What's in here? No, no, I haven't.
Come on. What the hell? Where'd it go?
Big boss to spawn. That's challenging. Alright, so I wanna go. Crazy experience. This is bad.
Yeah, yeah, these clowns. Alright, let's... I'm cooking. Yeah.
Toxin protection.
I know. I'm looking for... I guess I'll just head north. So let's break this down.
Technology recharge.
Oh, right, the gravitino ball. There.
Figure it out.
ground, do I?
Southeast.
sure there's anything in here. Honestly, there's probably just so many ruins on each planet that it doesn't even matter. Like, just give them a get. Seems to be that when you have like a planet that has story stuff on it, there's options and opportunities for learning more ruins and stuff like this. Oh god. I kind of remember this. Ah, shit.
No free slots in ship inventory.
Where I had to go on that. It's not. That had to do with the transfer. Is that last one? What's up, little guy? Pretty quick, you know? Technology recharge. Yeah, well, keep going, see what else is out here. I'll have fun grabbing these. And then we'll do the story mission and I don't know what else we'll do. It's fucking cool. Not that much. So, further. I don't know, it's just head on out. What's up, crazy boy? What are you doing? Jumping all over my room. You're a crazy bastard.
Recharge. Toxic protection.
Squid, be good, buddy. Yeah, man, he's been a complete asshole. Try to get my cat out of where he is. And also possibly order some food. So bear with me one moment here, everybody. Come on out, Squid. Come on out. No, don't eat that. No, don't chew that. Come on.
It doesn't really do that.
Pasta rice with the gallo, corn, grab me some beans, bro. $13 burrito. Totally worth it. Do it up, bro. Here, take the $3 tip. I don't care. Just fucking go. Alright, so now I can keep playing. Don't have to worry about making food.
Laziness is real, homie.
Alright. So, shout out to the boys. Insane Cakes, T-Squared, Flawzy, and that Hungry Jack still grinding away in Valorant, I see. Alright. Getting low in space. I honestly don't think I need that much cobalt. I think I have a butt ton of it over in my my freighter's inventory. I really do. Honestly, I'm having a good time just going to the top one at a time. If I don't do that, I just get stuck down here. Like, idiot. Gravity and balls are really in there. Be good, cats. Don't fight each other. Two balls down there. No, it's just just grab these chests and get out of here. This is the one I couldn't figure out how to get to, right? Sometimes it's just easy to get to the top of the road. I mean, I think that's enough. I had two of them. I can get them whenever I want. Well, not really, but... Yeah, do I have some in there already? Bruh. Oh, I don't. I have this game on me. Whatever. None of them, whatever it is. Alright. might actually be the one. Oh, you can add to it. That's fucking dope. Oh, I see why. No, I thought it was the same thing. Dumb, huh? Do we really not have any copper? That's funny. I think I have it back at my base, I think, somewhere. Stored away.
this.
Alright, actually.
No, I needed that cobalt. God damn it. Ah, I can't get it. I'm done for it. One of these ones or it switches it. Okay.
I had a brain fart.
Oh shit, did I get that past version 2 reported to me? Is that what I just saw? Oh shit. Nice. See that? Is that what that said? Oh, crap. Yeah, dude, look at that. Oh, it's a lot of cadmium, though. Oh, shit. What else dope stuff I can make? I got all this. Wow, I forgot I got all this. I don't even know what to do with half of this. This I know I was using for whatchamacallit. I was just trying to get it up to sell it. I think same with this. Oh, I can make one of this. I don't have that installed. Oh yeah, installed, dude. Item teleportation enabled, yeah, why would I have that off? Oh, I see. Yeah, I actually just make it. Fuck it. Oh wow, there's a lot of stuff. I feel pretty good about this actually. I get to fucking use these anymore. I never heard of them anymore. What was this? Never get to use this. Oh shit. It's like a whole growing system in here. That's so cool. It's cool to see the grow room though.
Very neat. Alright, so much stuff in this game, man, I just forget literally every single time. All the stuff. Looks like a ruin. What is that? What is that? Manufacturing facility. This is awesome. Look at that freaking like gold volcano. Dude, there's so much to learn. I can learn how to make this. That's cool. Oh, I can make both of that too. Let's do that. Awesome. I have to learn one of these first. Okay. That's fine. That's actually totally fine. Let's do that. Awesome, dude. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Very cool, very fresh. Have a good time, man. Awesome, awesome. I'm gonna have to blast some guys out of here. Once I get them to leave me alone, we'll work to the space station.
Alright, mission's accomplished. Now let's see. Honestly, I'm probably gonna stop it in a sec here. Just to eat, and then I'll come right back. Freighter and stuff. shit. Pretty sure this is where it is. Sorry, the miss is called. Is this it? Is this where I want to be? This is where I want to be, right? Yeah, right, this is where my freighter is. And then there's also the bases here. Pretty sure it is. Actually, hold up, is this place Vikings? Viking? That's not where I am. Corvax, I gotta go to where it's Viking. One of my ships is just burning. Why not talk about that? So much stuff. Where's my other spot? Isn't there another one? Where is it? Expeditions. Oof.
Gotta be back on the other base then. Unless there's another storage area. I forget, man. Oh, can I not even get to it now? Son of a bitch. Wait, did I delete it? Much unnecessary shit too, to be honest with you. Save some navigational data in here. Like, I have an ass load. I don't think I need all that. Wait, is this not a door? Am I not going through a door? Bruh. Yeah, that's what I thought. Stupid. Check this. I think I have. I don't even know anymore. I saw shit so many times. Let's just store some. Let's do that. Yes, I think that's so. Don't throw me off. I was in the Kevin's stream probably the whole time. I just left like literally 30 seconds ago. Oh yeah, it's loud.
Warp speed.
My mic's not super close anyway. So much shit, and there's so much shit that I can do that I'm just like, I don't even know what to do. I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna eat some freaking food. But you guys are killing it in Valorant. A little bit that I did get to watch in between. Definitely going to stream this again tomorrow. Sometimes can't navigate these in first person. I have to go in third to get these fucking stairs. Too special. Boy.
also a giant, like, onyx-looking snake alien pummeling through the floor here. I couldn't discover it in time, though. How much is going to kill me while I do this? Oh, shit. Whoa, fuck, what up, dude? Do it. Got this. Maybe I didn't.
Thermal protection falling.
What is that? What is that? Was it an exosuit thing? Fuck. I have no choice but to put it in here, I guess. I'll have to upgrade my shit. Some, I think, on the ship.
Technology recharge.
So I'll just get it from the ship.
Technology recharge.
Probably
won't last long.
Back on my main ship. Alright, let me go eat and then we'll come back to this. Large ship proximity. This is actually our old base, and it was the one I killed. Okay, so you have to pull it up. Haha. I don't know any pirate rescue players do that.
Vaguely remember this battle? This must be like the second. I don't remember doing this at all. All right, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Took all the shit out of it, I think. I'm trying to remember. Yeah, I think I just like kind of did this to have it for me. So much time here, you would have thought that I would have gotten everything. I guess we just didn't. Come on, I'm gonna grab you. Hey, little guy. It's a little guy. Yeah, here it is. It's the little spot. I think that's actually cakes. I think that's your little base. Yeah, there's some cool shit I found. shit, does it really have to use all of that? Speak with alien life? Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I'm a little confused at why stuff isn't discovered. It must reset like your discovery progress on planets you first went to or something. Oh, like there's no way. There's no way I just came here and didn't discover all of this. Absolutely not.
It looks so funny. Robot.
Same case, you fucker. Discovered the location. Ha 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 ha. So funny, huh? Alright, what else is there here? Oh, look at that other guy. Cool, okay.
is this?
Cool. Shit, I can do. This is cool. Nice. How much B, man? This is cool. He looks kind of like. I'm gonna do something. Yeah. New Skywalker over here, motherfucker. Milking people. I really should figure out how to do this.
I haven't used this in a minute. What do I need? Oh, goddamn, my iron battery.
Extreme cold damage detected.
Yeah, I know. Warm up a little bit here. It's weird though, this is my first planet, and I know I definitely have all these things discovered, but I guess after updates and everything, you know, not being on this planet in a year, I guess it reset, I don't know. What do you do with oxygen capsules again? What are they used for? There's a way you could just like upload everything at once.